Good afternoon, guys. Sean Evans here, Lift Hills and Thrills with Jim at Fantasy Island here in Skegness. It's a bit dead today, so much so that we may have to ask people to turn on some of the rides.
All right, we've got a visitor passes, so away we go.
A ride that puts the fear of God into me every single time. These visitor passes have perks. The ride ops have said, wait there, guys, we'll get you on the front row, get you a nice POV. Love it.
Beautiful.
Is that what you just said?
It is, yeah.
To be honest, I can't give my thoughts, and I thought it was much smoother than I've done it in the past, but I was in full-on camera boy mode because my camera was too far down, so I was literally looking at it and watching it the whole time, so I didn't really pay attention to what was going on. Right, we were told the water slide was closed, but it's open, and I enjoyed it last time, so it feels like I'm at Water World all over again. Evening.
Right.
Like that ride. It's like being at Waterworld with all your clothes on.
It is fun.
Waterworld with your clothes on. Put that on the little tag of the ride. Alright, so we're just coming out because we got lost already. Got a little glimpse at Harrington Flint's new dark ride. Yeah, very, very immersive little dark ride. If the theming is anything to go by with the Guardian, of course. If they stepped it up again for this one, then you know this one's going to be a good time. So you got the ride vehicles here, which I'll just zoom in for you a little bit. Two little laser guns. You're on like an Indiana Jones quest around like a themed landscape. Yeah, it looks very cool. It's trackless dark ride as well. So remember Ratatouille at Disneyland Paris? No tracks, very similar.
Really cool, man.
Yeah, it's going to be really sweet. Really, really, really looking forward to that. And if we just come around here, we might be able to see a little bit more of the first scene. Let me see if I can get you a little sneaky over the top here. Security guard?
Where?
I'll wave. It wouldn't be a Lift Hills and Thrills vlog without a little bit of controversy now, would it? I remember this was ever so trippy the first time we went on it. Gotta check it out for a second time. Start rocking the boat, yeah. Rock the boat, don't tip the boat over, rock the boat. Lift Hills and Thrills! Do love me some dark rides. Straight on to Contour as we go. Hello, Jim.
Hi.
Hello. I remember two Contours being a very, very slow ride. Until we get into a little cave. It's a well-themed cave. It's a cool little ride. And you get a nice little view of the pyramid from up here as well. And I remember you pass past the Guardian dragon as well. You've got this lovely little climbing frame if you're feeling brave.
You can't. Well, when you're up here, you just notice how much detail they put in.
No, you don't see anything. Like, you don't really appreciate it when you're down on the floor. But up here, look, it's just insane. You're going through like a little village, and they've done it purposely because they know that this ride here, they put that extra effort in to like make it a multi-level themed sort of experience. And as we approach the Guardian, it's this huge dragon. It's perfect for people on toucan tours. It's the perfect facade for the ride. It's an absolutely insane detail. It's just that extra effort that they really didn't need to, but they did. And just to create this fully immersive experience, it's outstanding. It truly is. Good condition, great theming, immersive, and it had enough for the adults as well as the kids. It's a great ride. All right, here we go. Rapids, nice little boats, nice little layout. Happy days. We're here that early, we've just seen them put the tap on. Quite cool seeing how it works. Human test dummies, here we go. See it? It's basically, they sent a rapid out just before us and it got stuck. So, moments of truth. Whee! Hey, up now.
Hey, up now.
We got a bit of a spin going on.
Just enough.
Yeah. Span just enough.
Nice. That's my weekly shower.
That's your weekly shower, is it?
Small, portable, fun, good rotations, nice little boats, bit of a wonky wheel, but it's okay, we'll forgive you.
Wristband, you scan a QR code to access all your photos. Nice and easy. Wish they'd do that at other parks, to be honest. Really good idea. And I pray that something comes down and soaks Jim right now.
You are blah, 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 blah. Copyright claim. Blah, blah. Copyright claim. Blah, blah. Copyright claim. Blah, 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 blah. Copyright claim. Blah, 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 blah. Blah 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 blah. Beautiful. Beautiful. Oh no, he's still going. Copyright claim! Copyright claim! Copyright claim! Copyright claim! Ow.
Right, yeah, didn't get wet that time, but it's a bit ropey, that one. It's a bit ropey, it's a bit bumpy, so yeah, it's a bit of a dodgy one, that.
Yeah, you got catapulted out, so hold on.
Yeah, hold on. That's a top tip. Right, good jump on the dodgems now, I think.
Right, I'm coming, well, I don't know where he is, I'm coming for him. Right, he's over here somewhere. I've got to lift this up a little bit. There we go. Nice little POV for you on the Dodgems. Who am I getting? I'm getting around everyone just to get to Jimmy. Just avoiding all the carnage for a little bit. There we go, I can see him now. Number 15. Number 15. Oh. Hiya, mate.
Give us a few extra minutes.
Well, lad.
Top man. Keep saying that a lot. Top. It's sunny now, mate, which is the perfect time. Always, and every time we have done it, it's always been cloudy when we've come to Fantasy Island, maybe even a little bit rainy. But as soon as we go on the Millennium Roller Coaster, it's always been like this, cloudy but sunny. So
let's do it.
Yeah, I always tell you that this is a roller coaster with the final destination harnesses.
Yeah, which is great.
Yeah, and I've got a camera, and you know how that goes down in the movie, so hey, let's go! Can't put your hands on much, honey. Stay on! Right, we didn't think we were going to be able to film on Millennium, but after speaking to the ride op, it was all good to go. Put it on the harness, the camera didn't fall off. Happy days. We have no shame. We have no shame. No shame. Yeah, it is. And we're going to jump straight on Volcano now. It's a shot tower. I'm not a big fan of shock towers, but I've done a lot of them already this season, especially, well, mainly Ice Blast at Blackpool Pleasure Beach, but you get some cracking views up here. It's just that initial whoop that gets me every single time.
Everywhere shutting off.
It's closed.
Does that mean everywhere shut?
Yeah, everywhere's closed, apart from the arcades. We miss Rhombus Rocket. We miss Volcano. Yeah, hope you've enjoyed this very impromptu visit to Fantasy Island. We're going to head home on a nice long drive for you, matey, whilst listening to Dr. Disrespect's Give Him the Love on 3 hour repeat. That's what we did coming up. That's what we'll do coming up. Right, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye! Right, we've just gone to hand our security badges in, but all the lights are off.
Oh, weird.
And everyone's looks like they've gone home. We might be stuck in Fantasy Island forever. I'm a vlogger. Get me out of here.